Javed Ahmed Kaim, the Deputy Minister for Counter-Narcotics, insists the rise doesn't represent a failure by the Afghan government, but admits the figures are worrying.
We've always been showing that if until we really start fighting with opium the way we're doing with terrorism, these two are the two sides of the same coin. So it is a concern. If there's a rise, there's definitely that they're getting more money for the war.
Underneath a bridge in the west of Kabul, in stinking, squalid conditions, hundreds of heroin addicts gather each day. Some of the children in the rehabilitation center said they used to come here to buy their drugs. A wrap of heroin costs around $1. If they aren't treated, this is where future generations of addicts will end up living too. Drugs added to the misery in a deeply troubled country.
And that was Sikandar Kamani reporting from Kabul.